All right, I got a quick question for you. Are you Team Damon or Team Stefan? So my friend right over here is coaching me through this because I don't really know who Team Damon and Team Stefan are, except I do understand about Covington, Georgia, and that's what we're talking about today is Covington, Georgia. And one of the beautiful things about Covington, Georgia is the square. And it's an incredible place. Covington is a thriving, growing community, but it still has that hometown, small town feel right there in the square. And in the square is Mystic Grill. And Mystic Grill, for all you vampire people out there, know that that's where they filmed the Vampire Diaries. So today we're asking, are you Team Stefan or Team Damon, right? Again, don't know who those two people are, but I do know what the Vampire Diaries are. But anyway, talking about Covington, Georgia today. So please, we'd love to know what team you're on. But talking about Covington, and if you've thought about moving anywhere close to Atlanta, Covington is a great choice. And we're going to talk about that a little bit. During this thing, and what's so cool about it. Like I said, the Mystic Grill is right on the square, but there's lots to do on the square. There's coffee shops, there's Scoops. I don't know where Scoops originated, but that was the first one that I read at. It's ice cream candy shop is pretty cool. So me and my family will go over there and eat at Mystic Grill. Sometimes a social goat, it's a little sports bar. And then we go to Scoops afterwards and we just walk around. We were there the other day for a birthday and we were on the rooftop. A Mystic Grill. That was kind of cool. And there was a concert going on in the square while we were there. So we're sitting on the rooftop listening to music, having a birthday dinner, really just kind of a cool, laid back place. Like it a lot. A lot of stuff to do like that in Covington. Like I said, Covington is a growing economy. There's a whole city over there called Baxter Pharmaceuticals. If you ever run upon it at night, you would think you had literally landed on a different planet. It looks like an entirely new city, but it's a massive pharmaceutical plant that hires a lot of people, well as the film industry. So if you're interested in the film industry, which a lot of people are, that's growing in Covington as well. Covington is really a cool place, and it's a kind of a well-kept secret. It's 35 minutes outside of Atlanta, so a lot of people commute to Atlanta. They live in Covington, but they work in Atlanta, not far from the airport. I mean, just a lot of pluses. One of the best pluses, if you're thinking about moving to this area, is Covington is still affordable. One of the lower priced homes in metro Atlanta. Certainly, if you go to the north side compared to the south side, and Covington is kind of the east side, right? But the prices for Covington are more in line with the south side than they are on the north side being more expensive. So the housing market is thriving in Covington. The economy is thriving in Covington. It is just really a cool place to live. There are festivals, like I said, the live concerts, the restaurants. There is just so much to do there. As well as the lower priced homes. I don't say lower priced homes. We all know that home prices are up right now, but way more affordable in Covington than in most places around Atlanta. So again, lots of good stuff to do. We do look forward to hearing what team you're on. And I have already forgotten the names. It's Stefan and Damon. Team Stefan, Team Damon. We want to hear which team you're on. But we'd also love to talk to you if you've thought about moving to this area. We'd love to talk to you about Covington. It's a great place to live. So we'll see you soon, and we can't wait to hear your answer.